right, Will.
Sure, you sure this right place?
Yeah, you know, the Uber driver taking us here.
Okay, well, I mean, we gotta get down to the car. That's the R train?
Wait, now, what you asking me that for? I don't know. You told me.
No, you told me. You made the appointment.
I made the appointment because you told me to. Now,
I don't think you really talked to me because I don't see the thing open. We gotta go up there and check and see. You made a phone. Who you talked to?
Well, you know who we talked to.
No, you called him. I ain't talked to nobody. Yeah, I was asleep. I ain't talked to nobody.
Wait, now you know. You told me, you said that we're supposed to come here and the people were supposed to fish our car.
Yeah,
now,
I know. I said, who you talked to this morning? Because it's like the place closed.
I don't know. I talked to some man.
Some man?
Yeah.
You talked to one out of town there, not here.
I did. Well, I don't know. It's somebody else.
We're going to pull that door and see if it's open there. So I don't know. Okay, I'm sitting here all day.
Well, you got to wait till the Uber driver drop us off first. We can't just get out of a moving car.
Well, you got to stop in a minute now, though.
Oh, poor Willie. You're a trip. With a dog.
Yeah, he stopped now. Okay, thank you, sir.
Yeah, because
you got you ready, Shirley?
Yeah, let's go over here.
All right, Shirley. All right. Ooh, it's cold out here, Shirley.
It is. It's very cold. Well, that look crazy, Will. Yeah, I got Will. Well, how am I gonna get the Uber key?
Why, man?
What, Will? What's your matter with you, Will? What's that, Will?
You got the handle?
Yeah, I got it, Will. Okay.
Too old for this,
though. Yeah, we got too old for it. They play cold time? Wait, open the door, Will.
Come here, Shirley.
Oh, Lord.
Put your place on. Do that, Shirley.
Wait a minute. They ain't put a key in the drop box right there, did it?
Oh, no, I don't see that.
You don't?
No.
Oh, Will.
Any tip we got our car back there?
Let's see. Oh, Lord, Will. Them people done went out of business.
They got a car back there, Shirley?
Wait, they ain't locked up.
Wait,
let's go see. Shirley. Y'all, this a mess right here. These people done took our coin. Let's see. Where? Look like they going out of business, Will.
I mean, they ain't going out of business. I'll call back there, too.
Wait. I think they even got a
car. Nah, I tell you, I go tear that place up, and they got a car back there. They ain't that crazy. You make sure you get that, put that name on that, Shirley. Put these folks on the news. Make sure we get our car back.
I ain't know it.
I connect up with the shotgun, Shirley.
Oh, no, not the shotgun, Will. That's a mess.
You got the name, Shirley?
Let's see. Yeah, I got it now, Will.
Well, I guess we gotta get on the phone and call somebody then, Shirley. We're gonna make sure they come in and let us help we get our car back. I can't help they going out of business, but they make sure they our car ain't going out of business, though, Shirley.
Yeah, you know it, Will. I don't know what's wrong with these people.
Can't go by trying to get over old folks like that. They
yeah,
think they
know
crazy.
It. Hey, what's the name of that news channel we gonna put them on?
I think KTWC, something like that.
KTWC?
Yeah.
Or the NCCC.
Well, NCWACP, whatever.
Wait, you crazy?
Well, I don't know, Shirley. We'll just have to come try back later on. I don't think they're crazy. They're probably going out for lunch or something, Shirley.
I don't know, Will. Well, we're going to have to find them.
All right, Shirley.
All right, Will.
All right.
I can't eat my heart.